safety concerns. I found this strange because other media outlets were given access, and I could find their videos here on YouTube. Is there something they're trying to hide inside this lighthouse? After I told them I was looking into its history, I guess we'll never know. Finally, I want to talk about a lighthouse that we didn't get a chance to personally visit, but is the home of an infamous ghost photo on the internet. The St. Augustine Lighthouse was first lit around 1737, but was demolished, and the lighthouse you see here was built in 1824. The most infamous ghosts at this lighthouse are two sisters, named Eliza, age 13, and Mary, age 15, whose father was renovating the lighthouse in 1837.